Some M25 users say they've been left devastated to find a treasured piece of road graffiti's been removed. A bridge between junctions 16 and 17 had displayed "Give Peas a Chance" for more than 20 years. Network Rail said it doesn't condone people putting lives at risk to vandalise the bridge.